We are here at the locality of the Arabian chameleon, Chamaeleo arabicus. They all live here in this environment that is very moist because of an anomaly of the climate, because the monsoon coming here in July and lasting until September gives enough moisture so that they can survive in this otherwise very hot and arid environment. As you can see up there on the hills, there are clouds even in the daytime. This is the effect which is called Khareef, and it lasts about 4 months in the year. Chameleons do not drink water from the droplets. They simply breathe in the air which is full of humidity, and this is way how they saturate their needed.